guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm here in St. Anne, Ontario. We're having a little girls weekend. I'm here with Cadian, my schoolmate from Shortwood. So we are heading out to a boat ride right now. It's actually five of us, but three of us went to Shortwood. So let me wait for Webby Road because they got out of this little jam before us. Yes, so we're here for the weekend. We're staying at a little villa, Pineapple Hotel. It's like a bed and breakfast. It's not one of those all-inclusive hotels. So we're heading to the boat ride now. We have some activities planned over the weekend. Boat ride, horseback riding, and dinner. I come from yesterday, guys, but me just recently, so only for sitting at one in my life, I'm just not happy. I'm not feeling myself. So I was just giving YouTube a little break, but I'm saying, you know, you guys are always asking about the little excursions and stuff like that. So I just decided to even do a little 10-minute video for this weekend for you guys. So if you want to see what's up for this little girl's trip, then keep on watching this video. Guys, so we have arrived where the boat ride, where we should actually go on the boat. And to be Bonome, and here in the Nome Castle, I am always afraid of boat rides. But don't remember when we did go on the glass bottom one? I was really excited, but I was comfortable because at the end of the day, I was in a life jacket. I went on a boat ride for one of my girlfriend's birthday. But I've only been on a boat or a yacht or whatever they call it twice. So I'm here in Cadian. The other three girls are in another vehicle. So I'm just waiting to see them get out of their car and we all meet up and we start this journey. And we're not even carrying a little. We're not even carrying one for call it. We look a tripod, but we can actually call the phone and stuff. Because guys, I was just happy to be out. And it's kind of in a one like a funk. I wasn't planning on doing this because we are better prepared. You know, that's the makeup I do. We are just speed it up and a lot of stuff. But then we said, what the hell? It's a girl's trip. Why not do a vlog? So I'm here and I'm taking you guys with me. Let the shenanigans begin. Just to
tell me what you want.
Okay guys, so we just finished with the boat ride.
The sun is so bad.
It's a pelty. It literally, see how me a sweat, me literally a sweat through my makeup. It's on the hat, open them hot girl summer. Guys, that's how I'm not going to the water. And anyways, I almost drowned twice. So me not the water, I don't do it. Unless I'm in the shower, or me there somewhere where my foot can actually touch the bottom, me not the water. Like that. Okay, so we are exit now. Okay guys, so we are back in the car, and as you can see, me I sweat like a hug through my makeup. I'm not sure if we'll be able to do horseback riding today or tomorrow, because Sunday is our last day here. I'm tired. Like the boat ride, we were there for almost 3 hours. It was good, it was fun. We had good customer service, and we did the boat ride with Dirt Adventures. I'm definitely going to come back with a different group of friends, and probably some of the persons who are in Jamaica who came on this trip will probably come to Acadian. But it was really fun, it was nice. We got excellent customer service. It was just that boy, I wasn't in the sun for long. I like when we're near for exit, I was in the sun for like 10 minutes and I felt like I was melting. So persons who don't know about Jamaica, Jamaica is a tropical island. The sun hot here, especially when it's summer, but for Caucasian persons, they don't mind, because I guess they will want to get a tan, but for me, I have enough melanin with that, can't manage it. So guys, I'm taking you on this journey with me. I've never been on a horse before, so I'm kind of excited about that. And you may realize previous to that there was not a lot of any music or sound for the previous videos, and that is because I don't want YouTube to copyright me. And there were lots of Vybz Kartel, Alkaline, Dexter Daps, Jada, Wolipa song did I play, and we were just enjoying ourselves. We were vibing. We did a wind up my body, but I have students who subscribe to my channel, so I won't put that up on here. So guys, just stay tuned. Okay guys, so we're going horseback riding, you know, in the sun. Well, this one I go up here to, so okay, then I've heard if I put over it still. We don't know where is a girl them I do, and I don't know, say me always walk with sunscreen though. So I shall do an application and we'll see what can happen for the horseback riding. It's in the sun, so probably by me done. I not even have no makeup on my face. I'm not sure where I'm going. I'm actually following the car that Tashani and Tashani's sister and Davisha, she gave me they are in. So I'll let you guys know when we get there. I'm probably I'll go on show another road in the meantime. So guys, it started to rain, and we can't go horseback riding in the rain. It's a good thing we did do a deposit and not pay for the entire thing. So the deposit actually covered the boat ride, because it's the same company we did. We do the boat ride with, but we would have done the horseback riding with as well. So Aeropostale t-shirt and want old shorts, yard clothes, because you know we're not going horseback riding, you're not going in no good clothes, you're going to seep and ass, sorry, probably now mud and something, don't care then. Yes, so we know in another bully papa chat taking and them stuff there. So I'm to be honest, I'll be doing a vlog about there. Probably you'll see that a week or two from now, because some co-workers were also my friends. A guy's a period. What's up, I'm gonna talk about no line there? Period. So some co-workers and myself from gonna work. We plan to visit Plantation Steakhouse. I think it's this coming weekend. Because today is on Saturday. So next week Saturday. We had planned to go, and you know that at the time then there's a meeting for that. So it's going to be nice, probably me and I want to eat a little rich antibag. Look for ourselves, rich antibag, yes. So it is at that time that me are going to go roll into shenanigans and excitement with the level. But right now we just hungry and want something to eat. Katie had my one box of donuts that we need to, so I'm not totally dead right now. We know the people over there carry most big things that don't have to back there. Box there, I don't want some, don't want some bad. Someone who can't want some,